Hello there, friend. What are you guarding? With your giant shield. She was strolling along. Ooh, a chest. How sublime, bone dust. So dark down here. No secret doors? Let's check over here. Let me in. Nope. Okay then. Wow, look at this. This reminds me of BlightTown. I walked on planks like this, down a ladder in Dark Souls 1, to get to BlightTown. Is this gonna be BlightTown 2? Where's those poison dart shooters? Someone gonna shoot me? Let's see. There's a ladder puzzle. She was trying to figure out which way to go here. Alright, beautiful Shumel. So creaky. Don't fall down. Radiant life gem. That'll make you even more radiant, Shumu, if that's possible. Why do I get the feeling that it's going to be dangerous down here? I think they're just lulling me into a false sense of security. By nothing attacking so far. Secret door? I don't think so, Chesty. I've had enough of you trying to eat me. Haha. Those are some spiteful chests. Token of spite. Huh. Okay. Is that my heart beating or the game's? Quit poisoning me. Gosh, dang it. Alright, statues. You all die for your treachery. Poisoning. Such a lame way to try to kill someone. Stand and fight like a man. Do not slip your poison into me. Ah. That heartbeating noise is kind of scary. That was a great idea they had putting that in here. Makes this even more exhilarating. Okay. I don't know if I can make this. I don't know what's down there. My heart's racing trying to figure out if I should jump or not. Ah! Okay. Wow, that was crazy. Oh, I see something down there. Something glowy. Hey! Bet you're pointing at me. I knew this was BlightTown, I knew it. That's exactly the kind of treachery they did in BlightTown. Dark, creaky wooden platforms, and poison shooters. Whoa. Is this wall moving? Okay, I see something down there. Looks like a campfire. Fly over there, Shibu. There's nothing to be afraid of. I think I see something. I can see platforms. Barely. And there was a leap of faith. Thank goodness I won that leap of faith. Gotta heal up, Jumu. You wanna be at your best? Use our flame butterfly to light up this torch so I can see a little better. Let there be light. I call upon the light to light up this darkness. Oh, the campfire! I just saw it. Hang on. This thing over here. Oh, enemies attacking me. Guys, get out of here. Stupid dummy heads. I love the moving walls. Yeah, you're no slow attack. I don't even like your kind. Pie. Light her up. Spark it up. Ah, the walls are moving. Did Shumu eat mushrooms? What do you want, Shumu? Must have been all that poison. Okay. Looks like we're clear of enemies. It's a nice place to make camp. Very peaceful. Beauty. Goodbye, Emerald Herald. I'm busy right now. I'll visit you later. Down into this glorious pit. such a long, fun ride. Okay. Gotta try to make these jumps here. I made them before, but that doesn't mean you can't mess them up when you go to do them again. Okay, easy, easy, easy. Little at a time. There you go, Shumu. Okay. All right. Now we're seething. I'll feel Shumo's wrath. Ha! Oh no, you don't. Get back here. Hey! You get back here. I want your treasure. Or not get away again. Ha ha ha! Hey! Who's trying to blow me up? You're my treasure. All kinds of bullies. Hey, suicide bombers. Knock that off. Back to BlightTown. AKA the gutter. Me down. Okay. Guess I'll take the ladder. I think that was the shortest jump out of all of them I just did. Whee! Alright, alright. Climb down, climb down. We are back. You guys are in it? Take them out fast. They are trying to use their weak poison on me again. Way to fight. I'll get you. Think you're better than me over there? If you're sitting on the edge. They're taunting me. I'm not afraid to walk out there and get you. You'll see. You're gonna get it for that. Ha! Now where'd all your shit talk and get your statue? Okay, how'd I get down again? Here we go. It's a little more lit up now that I... Since I already... Hey! Stupid statues. Since I already lit up those torches down there. Stay dead this time. If you know what's good for ya. Better go this way. Okay, you can do it, Shumo. You gotta make this jump. Oh no! Whew. Oh, okay. I was close. Thought I was gonna roll off the edge. Oh, that was so close. Thought I was a goner for a second. Why? What did I do? Warhead to fall out from underneath me? Make sure I'm slow. That could have been a real death trap right there. I think it would have been a little quicker. I have destroyed your home. And your death trap. How you guys like them comeuppance? Okay, now where do I go? Oh, great. Yeah, sure, I'll just jump right over there. No trouble at all. Wow, these jumps sure do seem crazier than BlightTown. Okay. He sure did get gutted. Alright. A lot of torches to light up here. Let's do it up. Come, flame butterfly gods. Here we go. A bunch of them. How neat. Light her up. All right. I like being able to see. She is so adorable climbing that ladder. I can never get enough. Needed my torch lit again. There we go. Oh, I see you, poison statues. Waiting in the dark for me. Hey! Knock that off. Oh no, don't hit me. Alright. Haha! I win again. Locked. Another mysterious door. I was just talking about how great these mysterious doors are in my last video. About how amazingly deep and glorious the exploration and mysterious feeling is when you run into them. Knowing that later you will come upon something that will let you explore it. Oh, light these all up. Anyway, I talked about all that in my last video. Hey! Hey! No, no, not poison! Stop spinning at me! Spinning is not nice. That is not very statue-like. Ah, damn it! Oh man, I had about enough out of you two. What a bunch of jerks. Poison me. Keep spitting on me. Spitting right in my face. Got dusty little statues. Show a little respect to Shumu. this floor doesn't fall out beneath me. Seems a little iffy. Ah! Okay, now it's just an enemy getting up. Alright. It's really fun down here. What are you guys? Please. Base coral? Well, what is unknown must be destroyed. Hey! Here's a good little boy. There you go. Come here, boy. How about I start it? Take a nice little nap. Go sleepy weepies. Shuma will make you go sleepy weepy. My name's Shuma! Okay. Alright. Light this up. What's that moaning? Is that you? Coral base? Something kind of glowy in that one. Come here. God damn it. Okay. It's treasure. Oh good, just let me ride over. Good thing I can walk through that board. No trouble at all, I just walk right through. Technically, Shuma would have been able to duck that, so she should be able to walk right through it. Since they don't give you a duck option, guess there's always roll. Duck and cover! Are you guys? Alright, let's dance, friends. Right back over here. Near that other platform. Well, I don't think so, buddy boy. I need more fire to light up this other torch. There we go. She just put it in her pocket while she climbed up that ladder. Okay. It's so much fun down here. I like BlightTown too. It's cool. Oh, what's all that over there? Looks like a whole bunch of treasures. Hooray! Get rid of these guys. Kill them before they try to kill me with something. Some souls from the nameless soldiers. I see they were remembered well. Ooh, twinkly technite. Silky stones. Smooth and silky. I can feed more birdies. Jimmy Smooch! Give us silkies! Oh, and now I need my fire back already. Back down here. Go round and round and round and light these torches up. She almost getting lots of exercise. There we go. Uh-oh, I see you. You're trying to spit in my face again. You're out. You'll never spit at anybody again. Ah! Where do I go? I know where you were. Oh crap, oh crap! Oh wow, I almost died. Oh, damn it, the poison killed me. God darn it. Oh man. How'd I admit it so far? How dare they spit in my face and poison me? I wanna survive the jump. That was mean. Oh, I'm gonna get all of them for that. At least I gotta see the beautiful Emerald Herald again. Alright, guys. Well, I'm going to go back and try all that again. Thanks for watching, everybody. Have fun.